e-commerce is only digital marketing. No. Through website designing and blogging, there are a lot of earning opportunities. SEO. What is SEO? Search engine optimization. If you are making a website, you have to rank it now, right? If you are not ranking, how people will find you? So that is also comes under digital marketing.
Let me tell you, starting from designing a website to ranking it on Google, then to running ads over Google and other platforms for that website. And from YouTube, from Facebook, from Instagram, WhatsApp, to all the e-commerce platforms like Amazon, Flipkart, eBay, everything. Everything comes under digital marketing, okay? From blogging to YouTube marketing, from making your blogs to making your videos and uploading on Facebook and YouTube, it all comes under digital marketing.